The worst has happened. Or nearly the worst. About the second hour of the march, Bauer's sharp eyes detected what he thought was a cairn. We marched on, found that it was a black flag tied to a sledge bearer. Nearby, the remains of a camp. Sledge tracks and ski tracks going and coming, and a clear trace of the dog's paws. Many dogs. This told us the whole story. The Norwegians have forestalled us, and are first at the pole.